I pastored for 25 years. Now I work for the NCM program. When I went to the community, I see people, I pray with them, and I share the suffering with them. This is compassion. You know, Haiti is very difficult. Children go to school without food and go back home without food. This year, you give more than 8,000 meals a day to the 55 schools in Haiti. The first responsibility for the compassion is not to give clothes, food. Compassion is to identify for the people and to know exactly what happened inside of the people. Every Tuesday, I take 3 members of my church and visit people, and I talk to them, I share the gospel with them, and I cry with them, and I see the suffering. This is the way I serve the people, because I identify myself for the people. The salvation is 2 wings: the wings of the evangelism, the wings of the compassion. That's a salvation. My motivate is to see the kingdom of God through the family and the political issue, to see God at work. Jesus is the hope. Their situation is not depend the situation of the country. And I see the people all the time. The hope is not what you see, but the hope is Jesus. Don't discourage, because God is at work in Haiti.